Pakistani singer, actor, composer Ali Zafar is gearing up for his latest romantic comedy London, Paris, New York, in which he will be seen romancing Aditi Rao of Ye Sari Zindagi fame. The multi-talented boy is not only the protagonist in the film, he has also crooned songs and composed music for the film. And when someone compared Ali with the legend Kishore Kumar, this is what he had to say.
Big compliment for me because he's one man who I always looked up to and was extremely, I mean, itna talent aur itna ek ke main mera khayal mein unke kahin kareeb bhi nahi aata. But he was somebody who used to sing and act and do all of these things. In fact, Kishore Kumar, Elvis Presley and Frank Sinatra, these are three people who I idolize a lot. And you know, they've done movies and they used to sing songs and all that. So I just hope that in my small way I can, you know, somewhere jahan wo itne bade bade unke hain ki chota sa mera bhi kabhi aage future mein naam aa jaye.
But Ali, how do you manage to step into such different shoes?
I find it very hard to answer that question. I feel I'm an artist and these are different forms of expression for me. I write, I create, I love to create, that's it. And I create music, I write poetry, I love to act and all of these things.
तुम ना एक नंबर के टीज हो।
मेरी गलती है कि तुम एक नंबर के ठरकी हो।
Point taken, Ali. Debutant director Anu Menon's London, Paris, New York, scheduled to release March 2nd, is about the journey of Aditi and Ali. Vidisha Kemkar, ANS.